Hello students, welcome to our mathematics class. Our today's topic is practice set 3.1. In this video we solve only example number 10. Tenth example. In figure, line DE parallel to GF. EG and FG are bisector of angle DEF and angle DFM. This is given part. To prove angle DEG, this angle is half of this angle EDF. हे आपल्याला प्रूव करायचे आहे. त्याचप्रमाणे EF इज इक्वल टू एफ जी हेही प्रूव करायचे. मग हे कसं करणार आहोत बघूया. सोल्युशन ऑफ फर्स्ट पार्ट. ऑब्झर्व द फिगर डीई पॅरेलल जी एफ अँड ई एम इज अ ट्रान्सवर्सल. राईट डाऊन डीई पॅरेलल जी एफ अँड ray EM is a transversal. Therefore, these two angles are equal corresponding angles. Therefore, angle DEF is equal to angle GFM. This is statement number one, corresponding angles. Now, observe the figure carefully. Here, D parallel to GF and DF is a transversal. Write down. Line D parallel GF and DF is a transversal. Therefore, these two angles are congruent or equal. So write down angle therefore EDF is equal to angle DFG. हे दोन काय झाले congruent. आता third काय आहे बघा. Ray FG is bisector of angle DFM. Means these two angles are congruent or equal. Write down. This is statement number 2, alternate angles theorem. Next, ray FG is a bisector of angle DFM. Therefore, this is given. Therefore, angle GFM is equal to angle DFG. These two angles are equal. This is equal to this, this is equal to this, this is equal to this, means these two angles are equal. Therefore, these two angles are also equal from 1, 2 and this is third one statement. This is third statement. From 1, 2, 3, these two angles are equal. Write down. Therefore, angle DEF is equal to angle EDF. This is statement number 4 from 1, 2 and 3. Next part, ray EG is the bisector of angle DEF. हा DEF चा bisector आहे. म्हटल्यानंतर हा जो अँगल आहे बघा. विच अँगल दिस इज गिवन. दिस अँगल डीईजी हा जो अँगल डीईजी येईल तो काय येईल डीएफच्या हाफ येईल. सो राईट डाऊन देअरफोर अँगल डीईजी इज हाफ ऑफ अँगल DEF. This is statement number 5. Now, from 4 and 5. DF, angle DF is equal to angle EDF. Therefore, we replace this DEF by angle EDF. So, write down angle DEG is equal to 1 upon 2 or half into angle EDF. Here the, here we go. In question, what is asked? Angle DEG is equal to half of angle EDF. Here we prove angle DEG is equal to half of angle EDF. Hai ta pranch bhag samajlay? Ata next part baguya. Second part, EF is equal to FG. Here we prove solution for part 2, that is EF is equal to FG. Now observe the figure carefully. Here we take DE parallel GF and EG as a transversal. So write down line DE parallel line GF and ray EG is a transversal. Therefore, these two angles are equal. Write down, therefore, angle DEG is equal to angle EGF. Statement number 1, alternate angles theorem. Now, second part, that is, this EG is bisector of angle DEF. Ray EG is the bisector of angle DEF. Therefore, angle DEG is equal to angle GEF. This is statement number 2. Now observe these two statements. Here, in both the statement, DEG, DEG is common. Therefore, these two angles, angle EGF is equal to angle GEF. Now, in triangle, which triangle? EFG. In this triangle, angle GEF is equal to angle EGF from 1 and 2. Therefore, EF is equal to GF. Sides opposite to equal angles. Here we complete practice set 3.1. You solve all the examples in your notebook. Thank you.